Okay, this one just in on the lot here, a 2012 Sonic four-door sedan. This is the LT model with the 1.8 liter Ecotec motor and six-speed automatic transmission. Let's take you around this vehicle, show you what the LT has to offer. Look at the front of the vehicle. Same style of lights. The LT is going to have these painted alloy wheels. These are 15-inch. Incidentally, it does have ABS brakes in the front, drum brakes in the rear, with plenty of stopping power for a small car like this. Just had a customer step out of this particular vehicle from a test drive, and the first comment he made was, and he is also cross shopping this car, it's very nimble, just like any Japanese import Honda or Toyota. Has the same type of ride style. And we agree. The 1.8 liter engine and the six-speed transmission, however, the power and the way it's delivered is just exactly what you'd want out of a vehicle like this. It does not suffer any power loss on the road. I'm a pretty aggressive driver. And then the comfort of the ride is really enjoyable. Here's a look at the interior on the LT. I'm gonna show you the second row of seats here. Rear seats. Rear seats do go down. Have to move that forward, but there's a 60-40 split. I'll demonstrate that in a moment. Four-way manual adjusted driver's seat. Here's a look at the interior pattern on this particular one. Driver does have an armrest for comfort. Power windows, power door locks, power mirrors. Automatic light setting for hassle free. It's kind of neat how these vents are designed. Turns on and off very easily. It's that steering wheel that looks much like the Camaro steering wheel. You'll see that in the lineup of Chevys, especially in the future. It's a nice design. Alright. There's a display. As you can see, we're low on gas, but we're not worried about that. Plenty of fuel economy. The menu button right there is how you control the vehicle information center, driver information center. You just press that. Scroll through all that. You can toggle through it just by turning this back and forth. Alright. Let's look over here at the stereo. The LS that we looked at, it did not have a CD player. This one does. Right there. It's a little bit different stereo. Also has XM satellite radio. There's your auxiliary. No USB, or else it would be right there. Okay, so it does not have the USB. Alright. Everything's still the same down through here. There's your transmission gate. 6-speed transmission. If you put it in the manual mode down here, you can shift it up and down right there with the plus and minus button. Shift your transmission up and down. Alright. It's kind of neat. Some little features like that right there for your Prox card, or using your credit card in a drive-thru. So the LS did not have the OnStar. This one does. At least I don't think it did. No. Anyway, this one does have OnStar. With this OnStar, this car is set up with the Remote Link app. So if you do have a smartphone, you can download the Remote Link app to monitor your car, unlock your car, and features like that. That's the future. Little power outlet. Once again, your button for your child safety locks. You no longer have to open the door up and turn them on or off. You can turn them on or release them right there. Your traction control button. Some cup holders, very convenient. This armrest goes up or down. Plenty of leg room, plenty of head room, plenty of elbow room in a car like this. It's gonna surprise you if you go drive one. It's had great reviews by customers so far. Let me just take you around the rest of the vehicle. Let me see the back seat here from this angle. Okay. Overhead airbags, side airbags, typical safety. There's your trunk release up there. There's your Chevy trunk. It's got a tall space there for loading and unloading items. And this, here's the floor mats that are color coded with the interior colors. Spare tire. Temporary spare. I want to take the seat down so you can see that. Grab that button right there on top. Press it to release the seat. So there's your rear seat. Does have a little hump there to get over. You have cargo. You have to adjust. Still under the engine compartment here. 1.8 liter Ecotec engine. Very low maintenance. 100,000 miles when you need a tune-up in this vehicle. And this one's very quiet. A little bit of rain today, so car's a little dirty under there. And here we go. Here's your window sticker. This is priced at $16,765. Total vehicle price. Standard would be $16,000, but it does have some extra costs in there. I'll back up here and let you view this. As if you were shopping here today. This is in 1080p, so if you want to blow it up on your computer screen, pause it. You can read all the extra options. Typical drivers, you'd be expected to get 29 to 41 miles per gallon. So there it is, folks. 2012 Sonic LT. $16,765 if you're looking for this vehicle or one like it. Come to O'Donnell Chevrolet, 100 South San Gabriel Boulevard, San Gabriel, California, 91776. Or you can visit us online at odchevy.com, odonnellchevrolet.com, or you can call us at 626-285-3600.